Okay, we will solve this one. Convert 40 degrees Celsius to degree Fahrenheit. Okay, so we will use the formula. Degree Fahrenheit is equal to 9 over 5 times degree Celsius plus 32. Okay, so equals 9 over 5. Then yung degree Celsius natin is 40. Okay, so we have to multiply that one. Then plus 32. Then multiply natin si 9 at saka si 40, magiging 360, then over 5, then plus 32. Okay? Then, 360 divided by 5, so that is 72. Then plus 32, kopyahin natin yan. Then yung final answer is 72 plus 32 is 104 degree Fahrenheit. So therefore, sa choices natin, letter D is the correct answer.